walk in the room and you shine like diamonds. Boy, I can feel your vibe. Boy, I can feel your fire. Plenty in the room, but you won't shine them. Baby, you just my type. Baby, you what I like. Tell me, can I be the one you give them shivers? Boy, you like it when I see her. Love me like fire. Love me like fire.
Okay, so we've just arrived at Papasee Air Sliding Rocks. And I think we need to pay our entry. I'm not sure how much the entry is yet. So yeah, this is my first time here at Papasee Air. Don't know if I'm gonna swim yet, but I'll just take you to where all the family is.
Oh, pick it. Oh, sorry.
That's my father-in-law. So he got here this morning on the ferry.
Are we going?
All good? Is it on me or you?
Oh,
okay, go. I just kept.
So what's the story?
So the story, there's a guy sitting over there. He's,
which guy? Is it this guy?
That guy, he just gets off the vat, all right? Then he hops in our car to show us where we are now, Papasee Air.
Okay, let's go.
I know, I think we're driving around for 40 minutes, we're just going around in circles. And then he's like, I've only been there once. But it was a very long time ago. But we finally made it. So the moral
you okay,
of the story,
mother-in-law.
The moral of the story is
don't
listen to anyone from Savai.
It's all right, Imam. Come.
He's angry.
Was just the road and then the water. There were no houses.
Okay, good. Are we allowed music or not?
Yeah.
So we get to slide down natural rocks.
All right, so we're heading down now.
Oh yeah, that's the slide. Can we go down the slide?
Legend of Papasee Air Sliding Rocks. That's where we're going. All right, so they've got rules. So it was $5 per person. So for my family of four, it was $20.
I know she loves the camera, eh? That's why I said I'll just hold it. Just I'm good like that. I don't mind. Nice little resting spot here. A bit of keys. Struggle is real. Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Hi,
vlog.
Let's go, man. Let's go, guys.
beautiful. I think I'm not gonna go down the slide. I'm just gonna stay here. But it's deep to swim.
Oh, that's beautiful, darling. Sekiuso, I can do it. I can do it myself, mate. Okay. Yo.
Be careful, Mark.
My gosh, Fangan Lama Tua. You can do it. What was that? Lincoln!
Do you have anything in your pocket?
My father-in-law's gonna slide down. This is as close as I'm gonna get to swimming today. How was it? How was it?
It's fast, it's good.
Señorita, how was it? Venga, la matua.
It's so beautiful here. I could stay here the whole day. So we're just hanging out at the little rock pool that's up the top, but the sliding rocks is that way in front. So we're just hanging out here. So yeah, I can't believe after all these years, this is the first time I've been to Papasia Air Sliding Rocks. My kids are loving it. Oh, this guy with his life jacket.
Vai passando essa sola, luscious again. This Gingy was waiting for a moment to clear up. He's always interrupt me.
Alright, so we're here at Bingaki's having lunch. We just left Papasia Air Sliding Rocks, and so we're just here for a late lunch with the family, and I'll show you what I got.
Lemonade.
So I just got the fried chicken with the rice and the chow mein. We all got the same, but Dan got the saucy sauce with it as well. So my kids got the same. Service was pretty good, eh?
Yeah, man. Better than <I'm joking. laughs> So good. Yeah, good service. Heavy, the food's good.
Can't forget the taxi.
So we're here in Apia, and this is Moli by Vanessa. So it's a Catholic church in Apia. So Samoa, like every village town, they all have churches, and this is one of the ones that's in Apia. So we were told that this one was a really nice one to come and have a look at. So we're gonna go have a look inside.
Traveler's
Point. What do you think? Beautiful.
Yeah, it's so peaceful here.
That is, eh? Does it make you want to go to church?
It just makes me feel relaxed. Hey guys, so we're here at the Samoa Culture and Arts Centre. So I'm not sure what this place is or what's inside. So we are just sightseeing for the day, and this is one of the stops we've come to check out. So let's see what it's all about. So this lady here, she weaved this cloth, and it took her 2 months and 2 weeks to complete.
Pretty self-explanatory. Obviously, that's about the archaeology in Samoa, and archaeology is the study of past human cultures from physical remains they've left behind. Just to break it down for you, a few ancient sites. And then blah, blah, blah. Very interesting. Surely, did we ever win? House decorations. Small time off for house decoration. Medium time or in another medium over here. Then whatever the altar pool was used to fill in large black areas. El Songi also was used for the making thin lines of the top. Brings back some good memories. So just looking at these photos, looks like they were all late 1800s. And you said Methodist? Oh, yeah.
It is.
Yeah.
All metal-facing.
Metal hard, baby. So late 1800s where all these photos have been taken, just looking on the description.
So he looks like he's a missionary from England.
England.
That came and started like spreading the word everywhere for the Methodists. These are all the fellow sons.
So,
14 years in Samoa.
Christianity. Say that again.
He was born, he's lived in Samoa for 14 years, and he was born in Samoa. George Brown.
George Brown?
That's him in the middle.
So obviously
they all make Sabahi, all the photos.
Yeah. Samoa has a rich history. Love the history of Samoa.
1893.
Also from the Solomon Islands, these ones.
So at the culture center, they have different rooms which have different parts of the culture. So we're just going into the culture gallery room 27.
And now alphabet.
That's pretty cool, actually. Look, it's got all the numbers, the months, and the days.
Oh, that's good.
I wish we could buy this.
Alphabet Samoa.
I did not know that was the word for alphabet.
You know what? I just make up my own words.
Alphabet. Did you know that this was the word for alphabet?
No,
I didn't even know. I wish we could buy this. I really like it.
Gangsta.
So this looks like it was a sport. Disc throwing.
Yeah, okay.
So two representatives of the competing team sit together on the head of the long mat, rolled out on floor mats. Then they throw the discs gliding over the mat. If the disc stays without retreating on the mat and is not shut off by... Oh, what's it called? The hockey on the table?
Oh!
It's that, but it's...
Air hockey.
Air hockey. It's that, but it's our version.
No. That's our, that means that we started it.
Oh.
So, so we started hockey, just for the viewers, so you guys know. That's
so
where...
we started competitions in 1998.
Oh. So we didn't. We didn't. I thought it was going to be like 1700s or something. What do we have here, Kai?
We have the Fa'al Fala.
Oh, let's give it a crack, mate. Fa'al Fala, Mace Club.
Oh, do you want me to read it?
No, no, no. I don't even want you in my video, bro. Sorry, what was that?
So it comes from like the outside of the coconut shell, so this bit's here.
The husk or whatever, yep.
So then they get them and then they like braid them. And then they get that. So they also use it for like the cleaners.
Yes.
Then they I think that's like an axe they use it as well. Like
as right.
Together.
Yes.
They have so they have their own coconut fiber string from
wow.
The coconuts. How cool is that?
That is pretty cool. The word omanga is from untitled men who chewed the kava or the ava.
So back in the day, the kava was chewed by untitled men to break the kava, like to break it down into small particles. And so the name Obama, which is like the guys that did it, the chewers, is derived from this practice. So that's where they got that name from. But today the kava is pounded into powder.
Yeah, that's cool.
But not chewed like back in the day. So this is what they use for the ava ceremonies.
Oh.
Yes, yes. Sun's glaring. By Digicel. Beautiful. At the airport, how was the drive? Easy?
Yeah,
slow. Scared?
No.
No? My son?
I'm just scared that I'll get pulled over because I haven't done my license yet for Samoa, so. And I don't know what to say if I get pulled over.
So this is our third. We picked up Alex last night. Now we're picking up Lou and Ev, the kids. So second time to the airport, besides when we arrived. What time did you get here, Mum?
Oh, 5 minutes ago.
No, she got here at like 2:30.
3:30?
No. What's the time now?
3:04. Okay, 3:30.
Favourites, eh?
If it was you coming, she would have like arrived just on time. Same for me.
Are we doing something?
We're gonna all of them.
Oh! We're gonna sing the anthem.
What are you gonna do?
I'm going to stand up and clap.
You good? Just get your bracelet back. How's the ride?
Pardon?
How's your fuck out? How's the ride? All good?
I slept.
Who's the back?
Thank you, man. Is that the Ula for them? Oh,
yeah.
So, just while we're sitting here, let's just see how, just Lema Fawfaw, our families. Hey. They just blocked the entrance, you know? Thank you. Lincoln, get the apples, bro.
So we just arrived at Fat Burger and we're here for dinner tonight with all the family. So there's a sign behind you.
This is my immediate family and the kids. There's 18 of us. And this is our younger cousin who works at Fat Burgers.
I'm getting an island. What is that island? I could eat.
It's my sister. She doesn't like being on camera. It's my twin. It's my twin.
There's a burger called the Big Uso.
The Big Uso?
Yeah. And it's got 3 beef patties, 6 slices of cheese, 6 bacon, 6 onion rings, pickles, mayo, relish, tomato, lettuce.
Oh, God. Shout out, Mayno Page.
Island chicken salad. Are you? Yes. Thank you, that's all.
You should really eat some meat before we get a selfie.
Hey, oh, yeah. I'm too hot to eat.
That was our plan, Linga. They were going to lose weight here because we're not going to eat. But never. And this is Jakey. So this is our nephew that had a horrific. This is our nephew that everyone was crying over. Had a horrific car accident on the way back to Canberra. And thanks to everyone that donated to the GoFundMe. That's how we're able to sponsor the holiday. Jokes, I'm joking. I'm joking. But good to see the nephew well.
Walking up.
A thousand
steps.
What?
Like to go back up top.
How many steps?
Like 1,000.
Yeah. Yeah. You know Uncle bombed from the top? And he bombed.
Wait, what? Well, in the first one?
Yeah.
The first one?
Yeah.
Oh, the shallow. It's
so shallow.
The shallow part.
Was it shallow?
The first one.
The one that they slide down. The steep one.
Yeah,
the steep one.
Did you go to the next level down or not?
You got kahunas or not, mate?
I can't do any of them.
That's
no.
Right.
Oh my gosh.
Nah, I can't.
Who's
even.
Your daddy? Oh, you can't.
I can't even jump.
Sorry. Sorry, I forgot. Jacob was just in a blue.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Whatever
was it?
Yeah.
What did you order, son?
Double cheese.
Double cheese? Do some reviews after, or? Look at that. Sorry.
Sorry.
No, you're right.
Elliot, come next to Lincoln. There's a gap there.
Yeah, honey.
Here.
Next to Alex.
Tima, we'll follow you. We'll go to Pingaki. How's the food, boys?
Good. Yeah. 10 out of 10.
This is a 10, boys.
Hey guys, so we're here today at the Samoa Tourism Authority, STA. So we're here with all the family. It's just learning different parts of our culture, and they have demonstrations of doing different things, and I think there might be a performance as well. So I'm really looking forward to this for my kids, so they get to actually see how things are done in Samoa. So we've just been given these leaves, and we have to weave our own plates for us to eat our food on that we're gonna be eating later on. So let's see how we go.
Real island guy. Good boy, son. Well done. Yours is actually better than mine. Well done. Sun, show us yours. That's cool.
It's too. Yeah, it's good, eh?
So, whose is it?
Everything about us, got Samoan, more like happy people here. So for today, whatever, are you guys taking pictures? You have to warn yourself to look sexy while you're doing it. Okay, fine. Lady that was sitting behind the other boat is what we call a taupo. Taupo in your country, in other country, they are more like princes in other country. But welcome to Samoa. No matter how much high status she was in the community, it's a high chief daughter. No matter how much high status she was in the community, her roles come all the way down, level with everyone. Her roles mix the other bottle of the water, meaning that no one is higher than the other. Everyone is at the same level.
Manuia.
What do you think so far?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Funny guy, man.
Yeah, they're funny. So they're pretty entertaining as well.
Yeah.
As well as learning at the same time about the culture.
Yeah, it's cool as, man. I love it.
So I didn't get to record, but Daniel got to have a try of the oven that they were giving out. So it was pretty good because most of our family got to have a taste of it when they were giving, passing it around. Yeah.
If you got something here you wanted, if you want a discount, all you have to do is just tell them my name. Okay? Everyone, follow me. Yeah, let's go.
He's saying his ear's not short enough.
Did he react?
No, but the ladies were laughing.
Yeah. They're helping up to the family, and that is what the ladies do in Samoa. So the best massage ever, yeah, is this valley over here. So if you want to lay down and have a massage, all you have to do is just talk to the lady right here. Same thing, if you want a discount, tell them my name.
What's your name?
I'm not going to tell you. Anyway.
What do you think so far, son? Cool? Samoan, bro, 100%. That's cool. Not as Samoan as Lincoln. Look at that, man. Hey, Australian, mate. Hey?
Everyone, yeah, welcome to the cooking file. Cooking here in Samoan, the cooking file, we call it Lumu Kuka. And when it comes to this cooking, yeah, we call it Lumu. Can everyone say the word Lumu?
Lumu.
Samoan. Ladies. I'm gonna say it one more time. When it comes to the cooking, man, do the cooking in Samoa.
Let's interview the famous guy, eh? How was it? Nervous? All good?
You'll be like, yeah, I'll show you how to do it.
Have fun, Elliot?
Yeah.
Look good, man, natural. Not even loose done it.
Is there any Samoan lady here? Samoan mom? I have to be careful right now. Us here in Samoan, the man or the boys, believe me, we know how to fight. And it's hard to make us scared. We know how to fight. No one teaches us how to fight, but it's hard to make us scared. Do you know what makes a Samoan boy or a Samoan man afraid the most? Yeah, the mom. Wherever when your mom tells you to do something, you do it. The second time your mom tells you to do something, you don't do it. Actions speak louder than words.
Wow!
Hey!
Wow!
Hey!
Fire!
me one more. Yeah. What more do you want from us? Hope you guys have been enjoying everything. That smile, guys, on the silver belt. Getting the reason why our ancestor was calling this island Samoa. Because every people that come here, they always want some more. So right now, sit back. We're going to tell them what everything is here, always going to be an ending. This is going to be an end of the show here, but I know there's more to explore and there's more to have fun.
Oh,